glad you're back, Captain. You got Joseph Seed on our side. I hope it didn't come at too high a price. There's something different about you. You've changed. But now the New Eden's attacking the Highwomen. The twins are fighting a war on two fronts. We need to take advantage of this. We've done good work in Prosperity, but it's still not enough. We need to invest more ethanol into our facilities. That's the key to getting Prosperity back up and running again. Once this place is at its peak, we'll be in a good spot to really take the fight to Mickey and Lou. While you're out doing that, I'm gonna do some recon, see if we can't get a foothold deeper in their territory. I'll meet you back here once you're done.
Hey, Sugar Bear.
Hey, Muffin Top.
Names on the spot, you know that.
Again, they just don't give up. They've manned it with their best fighters this time.
Thank you.
same sound as before.
Gonna call reinforcements! I got nothing!
Fire spreading!
guys anymore, but the metal's still good.
What? Hellfire! Stop the music!
Watch fire!
making noise.
Thank you.
before you can spit!
Now. Walk safe out here.
Good luck convincing Eden to help us.
Awesome.
Hope you're well. Hi there.
Go tell Joseph he can kiss my ass.
How you survive out here? Nothing wasted.
Thank God we got Rushback. He basically orchestrated defending Prosperity from the highway.
The highwaymen have taken back. Rush, watch out. They've hooked up an alarm that'll call their toughest troops.
Baby, don't.
Best cars I ever drove came out of this chop shop right here.
Put the words right out of my mouth.
need help during the siege.
Now that it's safe here, I can get back to trying to dig up candidates.